They're onto me, dude. Those guys are sharp as nails up there. You can't put anything past them. Oh my God, dude, I'm freaking out. I am so stressed out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack.
You want to talk about stress? You want to talk about stress? Okay? I've stumbled onto a major company conspiracy, Mac. How about that for stress?
What the hell are you talking about?
This company is being bled like a stuffed pig, Mac, and I got a paper trail to prove it. Check this out. Take a look at this.
Jesus Christ, Charlie.
That right there is the mail. Now let's talk about the mail. Can we talk about the mail, please, Mac? I'm dying to talk about the mail for you all day, okay? Pepe Silvia, this name keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail's getting sent back to me. Pepe Silvia, Pepe Silvia. I look in the mail, well, this whole box is Pepe Silvia. So I say to myself, I gotta find this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's goddamn hands. Otherwise, he's never gonna get it. It's gonna keep coming back down here. So I go up to Pepe's office, and what do I find out, Mac? What do I find out? There is no Pepe Silvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, shit, buddy, I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Silvia, you gotta be kidding me. I got boxes full of Pepe.